I'll show you why in just a second. Oops, wrong edge there. Wrong polygon. We'll just line these up. These rectangles in here. I've done this specifically because there's these different ridges here. So what I'll also do what we shall do is connect now we do the hinge from edge. I'm only going to do 30 right here, and I'll show you. Actually, no. We're going to do that. This edge here is a little not where I want it to be, so I'm going to do this again. There. That looks a little better. Then what we do is we do this. Do the last 30 degrees here. The reason I did that is because I want to do this. That. Doesn't have to be perfect, and it doesn't look like it will be. Guess I'll do it the old-fashioned way. Oh, it's because I had this. That's why. Now another thing, I'm going to use soft selection again. Because I don't want it to be perfectly round there. We're going to use soft selection. Be careful here. Maybe we'll get rid of that part, actually. We won't use soft selection anymore. But we'll get rid of this. Because... select everything. This polygon needs some cutting. I think another thing I'm going to do is just bring that in. So we can do this. It's an interesting shape. I haven't fully decided if that's exactly what I want there, but definitely looks interesting. So then the next part here, I'm going to delete this actually, because that's probably going to get really messy with the next part I'm doing. So next part, I didn't want to. I wanted to inset it first, actually. But it doesn't like it when I do that, so... do that. Oops. Okay. I'm going to save this. I'm going to reset the X form. Turn it into an editable poly. Try it again. There. Not exactly sure what that does, but certainly fix a lot of problems when things don't seem to be working right, so just remember that if things don't happen to work as you want them to. Oh. Same for this side. Doesn't look like it should be there. Oh, we have these. Still, gotta remember to take rid of those. Oops. Here, then. There. Now we have nicely aligned thingamajiggers, faces, polygons, whatever. This loop.